how the Bills are set up with a fun, emphasis on the word fun, NFL draft next April. Check it out. The Bills have 2 first-round picks, theirs in Kansas City's, 2 second-round picks, theirs in the LA Rams, 2 third-round picks, theirs in Philadelphia's, their own fourth-round pick, and if they cut some eligible players, potential third and fourth-round compensatory picks. And really, this all brings us to one place and what the Bills have been lacking for the last 2 decades. Sammy Watkins, Jordan Matthews, it doesn't matter the name. This has been a merry-go-round of players while just pretending that the ride is actually in motion when point blank, it isn't. The Bills need the franchise quarterback of the now and of the future, and without him, everything else is futile. If they want to consistently make it to the playoffs and maybe even win a Super Bowl, I know, how dare I speak its name, then they need to finally make that mark. So with all these draft picks, it doesn't matter how the heck they do in the upcoming season. They have enough to pay a king's ransom to move all the way up in the draft order, get their franchise quarterback to build a team around, and still have a normal draft with a regular amount of picks. So sure, Watkins may be gone, but this is all for the greater good, and that greater good should be to finally solve the conundrum that has plagued the Bills for years on end. Jeff, it's time for a quarterback, and I believe that will be the 2018 NFL Draft.